book The Sun is also a Star by Nicola Yoon. She also wrote Everything Everything. And this is about a girl named Nasha and Daniel. And they're like two different lives, but somehow they meet and become really good friends and kind of can both connect with the universe somehow. It's really confusing, but overall, I think it's a good book. It starts out pretty like slow, but towards like the middle page, like 40-ish, it kind of like picks up, and yeah. But
how much is it reading?
Fantasy?
Realistic.
Science fiction.
I don't really know.
Sci-fi.
It's like regular people's lives, but yet they can speak to the universe. A normal life.
Yeah.
Wait. How much are you rated?
Wow.
I rated it a 4 out of 5. But
no universe.
That is.
Yeah, you don't have to be